Hello viewers, this is Dr. Arundhati Hoskeri and here is my new lesson, Learn to Speak Bhojpuri, that is lesson number 5. First of all, let me clarify, I am not a native speaker of Bhojpuri and I am not from Bihar or UP or that side, but I love learning languages and basically I am a teacher. Whatever I learn, I must share my knowledge with others until then I So that is an attempt to share my knowledge with you all. And by the way, there are some requests for me to, you know, teach or share my knowledge on spoken Sanskrit. If any of you want to learn Sanskrit, please let me know, then I can upload some videos. And hope you like this one right now. Let's learn some useful conversations. See, whenever any guest enters, it's a very common thing for us. So whenever somebody comes in, what do we say? Come on. And generally, we offer them something. That's the Indian way, like, you know. So here is a sentence. Come on, let's have breakfast together. So how do we say this in Bhojpuri? Aawal ja, hamne khe, eke saathe nashta kail ja. So aawal ja means, come on, hamne khe. Let us all, ekke saathe, all together. Nashta is breakfast. Kailja means let's have. So the sentence is, Avalja, hamne ke ekke saathe nashta kailja. Then suppose the person is hesitating to eat something. What do we say? Hey, come on, taste and see. Chakkar dekhiye. That's what we say in Hindi, right? So how do we say that in Bhojpuri? Chikhi ke dekha. Or, Chikki ke dekhi. It means it is chakkar dekhi or taste and see, literal sense. Now, the next sentence is, no, thanks. I have a party to attend. So, how do you say this? Nahi dhanyavad. Hamra ke ego party mein jai ke ba. So, actually, if you say here, no means nahi. Thanks is dhanyavad. Hamra ke, for me. There is no mai or, you know, singular word in Bhojpuri there. So, hamra ke, ego party mein jai ke ba. I have to attend a party or I have to go to a party. Literal meaning is hamra ke. Actually, it is eko. But while speaking, it becomes ego. Hamra ke, ego party mein jai ke ba. Now let's see a few more sentences in the same trend, like whatever we are discussing. Come soon, the food is already served. This generally we tell a family member, not to a guest. Suppose your child is studying or husband is reading or wife is in the other room. So how do you say, come on, the food is already served? Means come fast, come soon. So how do we say this? There are two ways of saying this. Jaldi awa, khanawa parosal gailba. Jaldi. First, awa kam. Khanawa means khana in Hindi. That is the food. Parosal, parosa gaya hai. Parosa, gailba gaya hai. So how do we say? Jaldi awa, khanawa parosal gailba. Or the same thing can be said. Jaldi awal ja, khanawa parosa chukalba. Or jaldi awal ja, khanawa parosa chukal hawe. Now, the next sentence I have taken is, you didn't eat anything. This is a concerned mother or the host generally speaks, you know. So, how do we say that? Rauwa to kuch khaila nahi. Rauwa means respectful, you. Rauwa to kuchu khaila nahi. Means, are you didn't eat anything. Now, the next thing will be, have a little more. This is how we feed people, right? Come on, have little more. You didn't eat anything. That's the concerned host talking to a guest or even to a family member. So how do we say, have a little more or thoda kha lijiye in Hindi? So how do we say this in Bhojpuri? Thodke auri le lihal ja. Thodke auri le lihal ja. Very simple. Thodke means little more. Auri, more like. Le lihal ja. You can have or please take or ಹೊಡ್ಕೆ ಅವ್ರಿ ಲೈಲ ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ ಟೇಕ್ ಲಿಟಲ್ ಮೋರ್. ನೌ ಇಫ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಗೆಸ್ಟ್ ಜನರಲಿ ದೇ ಆರ್ ಓವರ್ವೆಲ್ಮ್ಡ್ ಇಫ್ ಯು ಟ್ರೀಟ್ ದೆಮ್ ಪ್ರಾಪರ್ಲಿ. ಸೊ ಜನರಲಿ ದೇ ಸೇ ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ಯುವರ್ ಹಾಸ್ಪಿಟಾಲಿಟಿ. ಸೊ ಹೌ ಡು ವಿ ಸೇ ದಿಸ್? ಆರ್ ಇನ್ ಹಿಂದಿ ಲೈಕ್ ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ಹಾಸ್ಪಿಟಾಲಿಸ್ಟ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಆಪ್ಕೆ ಉಪಚಾರ ಕೆ ಲಿಯೇ ಧನ್ಯವಾದ, ಸಮಥಿಂಗ್ ಲೈಕ್ ದಟ್. ಸೊ ಹೌ ಡು ವಿ ಸೇ ದಿಸ್? ಆಪ್ಕಾ ಸಹೃದತಾ ಖಾತಿರ್ ಹಮ್ ಆಭಾರಿ ಬಾಡಿ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಆಪ್ಕಾ ಯುವರ್ ಸಹೃದತಾ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಹಾಸ್ಪಿಟಾಲಿಟಿ ಆರ್ ಯುವರ್ ಗುಡ್ನೆಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಎವರ್ ವೇ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಟೇಕ್ ಉಪಚಾರ ಖಾತಿರ್ ಫಾರ್ ದ ಸೇಕ್ ಹಮ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಮೈ ಆರ್ ಮೀ ಆಭಾರಿ ಬಾಡಿ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ಫುಲ್. ಸೊ ಹೌ ಡು ವಿ ಸೇ ದಿಸ್? ಆಪ್ಕಾ ಸಹೃದತಾ ಖಾತಿರ್ ಹಮ್ ಆಭಾರಿ ಬಾಡಿ. Then the guest will be polite, I mean the host will be polite, and what they say generally, arey please don't say that, you know, in the sense arey aise mat boliye, maine kya bada kaam kiya, ye to mera dharm hai, in that tone. So please don't say that. Aisa na kahi, please don't say that. Then it is our pleasure, ita hamara saubhagya hove. So whenever we treat others, we feel we are fortunate to treat the guest. So that is the feeling over here. ಇದ ಹಮಾರ್ ಸೌಭಾಗ್ಯ ಹವೆ. ಫೈನಲಿ, ಇಫ್ ಯು ಎಂಜಾಯ್ಡ್ ಲರ್ನಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಸ್ಪೀಕ್ ಭೋಜ್ಪುರಿ ವಿತ್ ಮೀ, ಸೆಂಡ್ ಯುವರ್ ಫೀಡ್ಬ್ಯಾಕ್ ಅಂಡ್ ವೇಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ಮೈ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ವಿಡಿಯೋ ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಸೀರೀಸ್. ಸಬ್ಸ್ಕ್ರೈಬ್ ಟು ಮೈ ಚಾನಲ್ ಟು ಗೆಟ್ ಇನ್ಸ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ನೋಟಿಫಿಕೇಶನ್ಸ್ ವೆನ್ ಎವರ್ ಐ ಅಪ್ಲೋಡ್ ಅ ನ್ಯೂ ವಿಡಿಯೋ. ರೀಡ್ ಮೈ ಬ್ಲಾಗ್ಸ್ ಆನ್ ವೇರಿಯಸ್ ಟಾಪಿಕ್ಸ್ ಆನ್ http oceanofknowledgeweb.wordpress.com. ಯು ಕುಡ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ವಿಸಿಟ್ ಮೈ FB ಪೇಜ್ https://www.facebook.com/holisticlifemanagement with Dr. Arundhati. Hey, watch out for my new YouTube channel on holistic life management, which will be coming soon, which will go live soon. And if any of you are interested in learning to speak Sanskrit, please, please let me know so that I can upload few videos. Thank you. Dhanyavad.